Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's a good day. I hope you're feeling it. So today I'm bringing you guys another modest clothing haul. I recently did one of these not even a month back, so if you want to watch that video then make sure you check out the description box after this video. But today is about these dresses. So I'm just going to go through a bunch of dresses that I've got from a bunch of small businesses. I really love doing these videos because it's a way to support small Muslim businesses, and you guys always love it so much and always sending me pictures of the things that you've bought. So if you do purchase anything, then make sure you DM me on Instagram and show me what you got. But with that being said, I'm just going to get straight into this video. And if this sounds like something that interests you, then please keep watching. So the first dress that I picked up is from the brand Elegance in Style. And oh my gosh, I'm obsessed with this brand right now. This is the dress that I picked up. As you can see, the color is so beautiful. It's like this peachy color. It's not even showing up on camera how gorgeous it really is, but it's like this peachy color, and I honestly love everything about this dress. It's double lined, non-transparent. The sleeves puff out a little bit, so they're not super tight on your arms. And then the skirt part of the dress flows out really, really nicely. It's also really comfortable linen material. And honestly, I could not fault this dress. And I know that this is going to be something that I keep in my wardrobe for such a long time. It's like a perfect neutral pinky shade. And it's so, so gorgeous. The second dress, every single time I wear it, I get so many compliments. So it is this beautiful blue dress. And as you can see how pretty the detailing is. I love dresses that are simple but that have detailing in texture or something like that, which just like elevates the look of the dress, and I feel like this is that. I absolutely love, again, how this dress sits. I love the material of this dress. It's super lightweight for summer. I wore it on a really hot day last week and it was perfect. This just basically has a tie around the waist that you can tie either at the front or at the back, up to you. I hardly wear blue, but this makes me want to wear blue. This is one of those things that I feel like I'm going to have in my wardrobe forever because I love it so much. So this is the second dress that I picked up from Elegance in Style. And you guys are definitely going to see a photo of this on my Instagram very, very soon. So make sure you stay tuned for that. The next dress that I picked up is from the brand Elegance by Veil of Faith. And they specialize in formal wear. So if you're looking for a dress for a specific occasion that you have coming up, then make sure you check out Elegance by Veil of Faith because their stuff is so, so pretty. So this is the dress that I picked up from them. It's this really, really pretty mauvey color, and it also does have cups in the breasts as well. The arms are so flowy and flow so nicely, and then it has a tie waist detail again that you can tie either at the front or at the back. And this is just such a pretty formal wear dress. It's so flattering on. By the way, I'll leave my sizing for every dress that I've worn down below so you guys can check that out. And you can see like it reflects so nicely in the light, and I really can't wait for an occasion to wear it at. So yeah, I really love the way that this sits on me, and this dress again is from Elegance by Veil of Faith. The next brand that I picked things up from was Hawat Clothing, and the first thing that I picked up from them was this dress. So I don't know why I'm obsessed with polka dots lately, so that's that. And this dress is perfectly feeding that addiction. The biggest thing that I love about this is the neckline detailing. And then it has the wrist detailing to match. And then it has the waist detailing to match. It also doesn't cinch in super tight at your waist, which is something that I also appreciate because I don't like feeling like I can't breathe, especially when you eat some food. Like, this dress is fine to wear because it is a stretchy material at your waist as well, and it just hides and conceals everything really, really well. It is the tiniest bit sheer, so you might have to wear something under it, which honestly I don't really care about because I feel like I always wear stuff under my clothes. I'm so used to it. But that is something I did want to know in case any of you were interested. But yeah, I just really love how flowy this dress is and conceals everything that needs to be concealed, but also looks so, so stunning on. The next piece I picked up from Hawat Clothing is this. And honestly, I feel like this is very underrated, and I feel like I'm actually going to get a lot of use out of this. So the first thing that I want to note is that it is sheer. You will not be able to wear this without something underneath because it is very see-through. However, I just wore a like beige nude body dress, and mine is from Bree and Sam. If any of you are interested, I'll leave that linked down below, but it's just a body dress that is beige, and you can wear this as a dress over top if you'd like, but I actually think that this would look so pretty as like a dusted jacket with a whole outfit underneath. I think this would look really pretty with just like a casual run around errands outfit with this just chucked on top and left unbuttoned. You do have the option to wear it buttoned all the way down as a dress. However, I think that this would look really pretty as like a dusted jacket type of thing. Definitely multi-purpose, and I think that I'm definitely going to get a lot of use out of it as a jacket. But yeah, this is how it looks. So it's basically a collared down shirt, except it is a dress. It also does cinch in at the waist. So this is a super simple and super classic piece to add to your wardrobe, and something that I feel like you will get a lot of use out of if you do make it an addition to your wardrobe. So I really like this piece. And then they actually also surprised me with another dress that I didn't end up trying on for you guys, but it is so pretty, so I wanted to quickly show it to you here. So this is this pink dress. This is how it looks. So it has really pretty embellishments. Also has embellishments on the sleeves as well, and then the skirt section just goes straight down, and it also has a tie waist detailing. So even though I didn't try this on for you guys, I wanted to mention it anyways and say thank you for sending me that extra gift. Okay, so the next two pieces are from Blush Boutique, and they're located in Brisbane. So the first piece that I want to show you is this one. So this is a really pretty purpley shade dress. As you can see, it is like very silky and satiny, but it's not satin. I don't know how to describe it, but I love the sleeves on this. I think that this little cuff detailing is so, so pretty. And I also really do like the color of this. I feel like I didn't have anything like this in my wardrobe before, and now I have like three dresses in the same color. It also has the simple classic tie waist, and it also has ruffling detailing at the bottom of the dress. I feel like it adds something extra to the dress. So this is really simple but really classic, and I just think that it's a really flattering dress. So this is the first one that I picked up from Blush Boutique. That dress is also not transparent, which is really, really good because it's not double lined, so it's super lightweight for summer, but it is not transparent, which is a perk. The second dress that I picked up from Blush Boutique is this really cool floral pattern dress. You can see that it has the button detailing all the way down the bust, and then it also has a tie waist detailing that you can wrap around the waist to cinch it in. And you can also just see how pretty this pattern is. So really, really stunning. This dress honestly just screams like summer to me. It screams like let's go sit by the beach eating ice cream. So I really appreciate that. The only thing that I will note about this dress is that if you're a tall girl, then you need to expect for this dress to be a little bit shorter. So I am 168 centimeters tall, and this dress does not reach my ankles. So if you're a short girl, go for it. If you're a tall girl, be prepared that you'll have to wear like leggings or something underneath it, and it will be more like a calf length dress as opposed to an ankle length dress, which I still think it looks really pretty when it falls to your calves. But that's something I did want to note. I didn't expect for it to be short on me, but it was. But overall, I think this dress is really, really pretty, and I love the pattern of it. And this dress again was from Blush Boutique in Brisbane. So the next dress is from the brand Modern Hijabi, and I really like this brand. They have so many pretty dress options. So the first one, I love the color of this, and it's like a satiny dress. So it's like a satin material dress. It's non-sheer, not see-through, and I just love the champagne color of this. So pretty. And it also just has embellishments all down the sleeve, and I also love how this sleeve is. I really like bell sleeves like this, so that's really, really pretty as well. It does have a waist high detailing, and yeah, the whole dress just is just plain straight down, which is really nice, flattering, and this is definitely a special occasion piece. It is also extremely comfortable. It just sits on your body really, really nicely, and it doesn't have a lot of tension, so it's really easy to wear and it's really comfortable to wear. And this is definitely the formal occasion piece that you wear if you don't like feeling uncomfortable at formal events and you still want to value your comfort. But yes, so this is one last look at it. I love the color. The second thing that I got from Modern Hijabi is this pattern dress. Again, I told you guys I'm obsessed with this color, so now I have so many dresses in this color. But this is really pretty. It's like a purpley toned, and it has florals all over it. And it also has this neck detailing where you can tie this up at your neck, and it also has a waist tie so you can tie it at your waist. I really love how high this neckline is on this piece, because there's nothing worse than a really nice dress that has a low neckline and you can't wear your hijab how you want to wear it. So I really like the neckline on this piece in particular, and I also just really love the pattern. Like, let me show you this pattern again. It's also just one of those super summery pieces, so I really really appreciate that about this dress. Okay, we only have a few more dresses to go through. So the next dress is from the brand Sincerely Nisa, I want to say. I think that's how you pronounce it. Sincerely Nisa, maybe Nisa, I don't know. I'm gonna say Nisa. I really love how this dress is. So this dress is like a stretchy fabric, so it is super super comfortable. It has these shoulder pad detailings, but it obviously doesn't have any pads, so it's just these shoulder detailings. And it also has a necktie where you can tie it at the neck, and it also does have a waist tie detailing where you can tie it at the waist. One, I really really love the color of this. I think that this color is so pretty. It's like a neutral shade. And then the other thing that I really love about this dress is, again, the high neckline. I'm obsessed with that. So I really like the high neckline on this piece. It's also super comfortable, so if you are wearing it to somewhere that requires you to dress up a little bit, you don't have to worry about not being comfortable. And I forgot to mention, but it also has these cinching detailing at the wrist part of the dress as well. But yeah, I really love how this dress is, and I think the biggest thing for me is this ruching on the sides. That's the first dress that I picked up from them. And then the second dress that I picked up from them is this white one. So this is just the simple classic white dress that everyone needs in their wardrobe. It is transparent, so you will have to wear something underneath because you can see through it, but it is just a plain straight down white dress with cinching at the waist. It also comes with the tie waist for you to tie it in. The sleeves are a bit shorter, so depending on how comfortable you feel showing your forearm, you will have to wear something underneath it to cover your forearm. And the other thing that I will mention is that this dress just didn't fit me, and I'm not quite sure why. Mostly around the arms, it was just way too small. And even like this part that goes and falls on your forearm here, it was too tight around my forearm. So I was like, do I have a fat forearm or what? Like, why is my forearm fat? But it just didn't fit me very well. I'm sure that it would look really, really pretty on somebody else, and I've seen it on other people and it looks so, so stunning on them. But it's just not the dress for me, and I would recommend this dress either way. Even though it didn't look flattering on me, it will probably look flattering on so many of you. And you guys know that white is my favorite color to wear. I love white pieces, and I will never not love white pieces. So even though this doesn't fit me really well, I still do love this piece, and I'm gonna gift it to somebody else. And I also do just want to mention that it has pockets too. So I mean, a white dress with pockets, what more can you really want? But yeah, so that is the second dress that I picked up from Sincerely Nisa. Okay, so we're officially at the end, and I have two more dresses to show you, so make sure you stay tuned for these ones. And these are from the brand Aisha Exquisite Collections. So the first one is this red dress, and I have no red in my wardrobe. So when I got this, I was like, whoa, it's red. That's so different for me, but I really, really like the way that this fits. It has these pretty embellishments all the way over the dress. I also really love the sleeves of this dress. So it basically puffs out like below the elbow, which is really, really cool and really different. You don't really see that very often. So it puffs out below the elbow. And this dress is actually like a wrap style dress. So basically you just pin it or clip it here, and then it flows out after the waist. And it has the same detailing all the way down the dress. And then right at the bottom of the dress, it basically just says boom. And it has like really a lot of embellishments at the bottom of the dress. And it also does come with a tie waist detailing as well, so you can tie the waist and cinch it in if you wanted to. I really love the color of this dress. I think it's really different and definitely makes a statement. Definitely stands out, because how often do you see people wearing red? So I think that this is really, really cool. So this is the first dress that I picked up from Aisha Exquisite Collections. And the second dress that I picked up is actually a sari, and I'll show you. So it is black with gold embellishments all over. as you can see, it's very glam. You will have to wear something underneath it if you don't like your arm showing, because it doesn't come all the way to the wrist, obviously, as you can see. But I really love how embellished this is. It's just so extra and so dramatic. Like, can we just take a second? Wow, love it. This dress is actually one size fits all, so essentially what it has inside of it is it has like a tie where you can tighten it or loosen it around your body based on your personal preference, and then it will fit you. That's how it sits on you, and it's meant to be like oversized and have that oversized look. So I really like the way that this dress fits. I think it's very modest. As you can see, there's just a lot going on with this dress, and it's better shown in the try-on portion for sure. So I'm sure that you'll be able to see exactly how it looks. But this dress is really, really pretty. It's definitely dramatic. It's definitely very different, but I do appreciate that difference. So those are all the dresses that I picked up. Let me know which one is your favorite. If you purchase anything, let me know which one you decided to purchase. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and make sure you do go and check out these brands and support their businesses. But in saying that, I hope you guys enjoyed this video overall and you got something out of it. It's a good day, and if you weren't feeling a good day at the beginning of this video, then I hope you're feeling it now. And with that being said, I'm just gonna go now. So like, bye.